My name is Mario Castaneda, and I chose to come to CBC through the automotive program because I really love working on cars. The other reason is how much CBC offers me, not just the knowledge of the instructors we have right now, but the environment itself. I tried to go to school in 2007, but it was something that took my attention or everything that I had then. That was my kids. My kids are first. So I quit school and I just concentrated 100% on them. They graduated from college. That was 3 years ago. They started pushing me now. Now it's your turn. I said, well, I will do it. Now I'm on 1/4 away from graduating. It's been just too quick, especially because I enjoy the time here. The relationship that I have with the instructors has been good. They're giving me what I really need to be out working in the field. Whatever they have, knowledge, patience, love for their jobs, they put them right there in front of me, and here you are, use them. Take advantage of them. The love they put on their jobs, the knowledge they have, the patience they need to help us. That's something I never going to be grateful enough.
Either here or right here, or, and that's gonna pop that.
I know an automotive technician is offering me whatever I need to succeed in my life.